仲間を助けに来たのか。いい子だね。ゾクゾクしてきたよ。
Do you have any college advice, George?
Don't go.
Oh my god, that is
just
so
Minecraft instead. It's
oh my god, no, do not listen to him. I've always had thoughts
and I can tell you streaming Minecraft is better.
Out of your friends, which are you? Truck freak, crazy ass. The fire.
When times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay the bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobile?
No! No, we don't do this!
Oh.
George, you know what we're surrounded by?
Clay.
Hardened clay.
What?
What is it? What
Blue
is it?
Premium bond.
Ah! Oh, Wilbur, you've been rejected 27 times?
Yes.
Let me tell you something, Wilbur. That's 27 people in this earth with no taste.
Quackity, I want to have sex with you.
And become. There's a dream inside of George Notfell.
Oh, I drop kicked that child in self-defense.
Welcome to the stream. I hope you had a good time. What the fuck was that?
I actually failed my first test.
How?
It took. What do you mean how? I put the wrong answers. That's how.
Put your love in the hand out, baby. I'm begging.
Don't stop me,
'cause I'm
having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by.
Well then, why did you do all this? Because you fucking shot me, Daniel.
Yeah. Say cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger?
Say trash.
Don't get it from it.
Right next, I'm the chiropractor. Come on down, you know I got ya. Real shit feeling saturated. Real life is my fuck the haters.
Someone just said I sounded like their dad. I am like 99% sure that I am not.
Imposter is size.
It's a woman's world, so to speak. Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, 'cause you don't lack pussy and power. Venom.
I rendered it.
This would be such a good point to just jump off and just end it.
No.
Wow, look at that move. Girl boss.
Have you got the COVID vaccine yet?
Nope.
You must be on the priority list as you are so old.
Shut!
Hey, Graham, what does this do?
It's a piano lever.
A what?
I wanna end me.
You see this shit?
The fox?
Yeah, you know what's going on with him.
It looks like he's being trained to be an assassin.
He looks like he's on a goddamn leash, foolish.
Uh-oh.
That's fucked up.
No, that is weird. Should we...
That is messed up.
No,
who would put a fox on a leash? That is messed up, bro.
Oh.
People literally kill him in everyday.
Prime smile.
I sense...
Cassandra? Cassandra? No! How much blood and sweat do you need to raise those daughters?
I bless you with... my shirt.
I am wearing George Not Found merch.
Hello.
All right.
Southeast.
All right.
That was actually wow. A lot. That went a lot better than I expected.
All right. Go.
We just got a speed run.
Let's
this
go.
Entire thing.
Wait, where are you?
The biome. Wait, where are you?
Oh, wait, there you are.
There you are.
I see you. You just gotta go east, right? Yeah.
I thought it made the good noise.
We were going to sleep. I was like, good night, Sapnap. And he said, good night, Carl. Mm-hmm. And then he went into his bed. And then he knocked on my door. He said, Carl. And I said, what's up? What's up, Nick? What's wrong? He said, I threw up. And then I was like, oh, that's okay. And then we got him new sheets. And then I tucked him in. I give him a little tuck.
Yeah. And what else? You're not telling the whole story, I don't think.
And then I give you a forehead smooch and sent you on your way.
This is canon.
Canon.
It's canon. This happened.
I have an excellent father.
Is this heaven, or is it just a white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman?
Today I was sad, okay? I asked George to play some games with me, he told me no. I asked Dream, are we gonna watch the basketball game? He didn't even bother responding. I went and I shot basketball hoops by myself. By myself. What the f-
wondering how I keep closing my eyes, but I can't look you out. Wanna fly through place.
I'm pregnant?
What?
I'm pregnant? No way!
And I'm a gay dinosaur.
Roasty toasty!
Oh. I'm colorblind.
I hate this! Let me out!
Da Vinci?
Screw it. $100 to kill President Kanye.
Alexa, what is 9 plus 10?
Ah!
We're tied up. Oh no. Untimey dream.
1.5 inches dream.
Apologize. Come on, apologize. 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 Apologize.
Come on, apologize.
How am I meant to get a girlfriend when George Not Found exists?
No.
One sip. Bad for me.
One hit.
Bad for me.
One kiss.
Bad for me.
I interest you in everything, all of the time. A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Anybody gonna hold me accountable? I'm problematic. It's a problem.
Well, well, look who's inside again. Went out to look for a
conversations ain't long, but you know what is.
I know what the girl wants.
When we grow up, right,
mm-hmm.
we're going to have a family.
What?
You're not planning on having a family?
Not with you.
How dare you, after all I've done.
Like, name one thing you've done.
Another day, another stream done. Maybe I'll prime tomorrow, maybe I won't. Why are you British? Die.
Seriously.
That's a cool
zombie,
I like that though.
There's a creeper up there, dude. Oh!
How do I turn off the...
You should be nicer.
Yeah. That's Phil... what people tell me, and then I go, no! I don't die, dude, Phil. I'm merely swagger. Ooh, I tell you what, let me read some subs as well. No. You jump off a Cadillac, off a cliff, and die. Die. What else can I do now? I'm 17.
Illegal substances.
Laugh at 16-year-olds.
Cry. I'm not explaining this shit to you. Oh, hello.
Okay.
Rambo, there's a cock on my bed. I'm on the bus. Can you scream really loud? Ah! Oh, fucking hell, man.
Among Us.
Are they kissing? Are they- OH MY GOD! If you were watching yesterday's stream, you'll know that I had to do college work after the stream. And guess what? I didn't! I fucking didn't, bitch! I procrastinated and primed my way out of that one, Sup, motherfucker? Morning from the US of A! United States of fucking. Thank you for the 10 quid. Hey, Scab, gonna- What the fuck, Scab?
I didn't know one hit would kill it! I didn't know one fucking hit would kill it! I gotta go, boy! I gotta go, I didn't know they would do that! I'm so sorry!
Okay, one guy just said jump into Cadillac. Okay, why don't you jump off a bridge, normal people?
Scientists are calling it the heist of the century. I'm calling it a typical Tuesday morning. Hi, I just lit a Baskin Robbins on fire.
If I ever see a tubo simper in real life, and I have a gun next to me, there will no longer be a tubo simper.
R.I.P. that Rambu.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just... Sweetie! Sweetie! Ba-ba-da-da! Ba-ba-da-da!
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
You've stolen that record from the previous person that had it, which was Captain Sparkles in 2016.
Really?
Yeah, so you've mugged him.
Do you have an official one?
So I guess so, yeah.
Let me message him, calling him a bitch.
Don't go in.
Let me test the theory.
Don't
let
do it, George.
The theory.
George, don't do it.
Ah! What if I just sneak in? I'm just gonna slowly walk. I'm safe.
Try a boat. Put a boat down, George. Are you okay?
I think you should go in a bed.
No, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna go in a boat.
Oh my goodness.
It works!
It works! You did it, George!
Yes!
Okay. show me your law.
This is the law, the family canon law that all of these famous people have agreed on. This is Filza. Filza is the dad, and his canonical wife is a Samsung fridge. They somehow gave birth, and I believe Filza gave birth, to Wilbur. This is Wilbur. And also have adopted Tommy in it. He's just sort of there. Okay, so there's Wilbur. And Wilbur is canonically married to a Minecraft fish named Sally. Wilbur and Sally then had a child. And Wilbur gave birth to Fundy, who is canonically a fairy fox. And then this is on a different side of the family, we have Rambu, who is canonically married to Tubbo in, like, a friend way, but somehow gave birth to baby Michael.
You're insecure, you're insecure, you're insecure.
You're insecure, you're insecure. I guess I always do that one thing.
Explain the plot of your favorite story with the beginning and end, but use long story short for all the important stuff.
Okay, so Green Blob, his boyfriend, and a group of their friends started moving out to the wilderness in order to get away from society and build their own homes, hang out, and do some cool stuff. Long story short, that same Green Blob is now in prison for emotionally and physically abusing a child and committing mass war crimes. Even ghosts can somehow die, and resurrection is possible now. Multiple countries have been built, gone to war, and then sequentially blown up. Capitalism is about to start taking over the world. And on top of all that, some anarchist bourgeoisie pig in a crown is also stuck in prison after leaving his North Pole Cottage Core experience and his terrorist book club.
World. I like booze. What can I say? Man of culture.
You like the bowls?
Yep.
Yep.
Fellas.
Snobby all night, you barely even danced with me.
Don't make me laugh, I've been trying all night. You've been shaking your ass for like half of the heights.
Real nice.
You barely gave me a chance all evening. Do I get another dance?
I'm leaving.
My name.